underneath scaffold. One's going up. There's a lot more collaborations.
That's where the great music comes. What? I hit the rail. Yeah.
Instead of like, you know,
tripping on some beef or fight each other, we gotta make this paper.
What?
And you can't do it with holes in.
Keep it peaceful out there, man. You're on Radio Los Angeles. We gotta make this Weasel News.
A drug deal goes very wrong.
Keep it peaceful out there, man. You're on Radio Los Angeles.
Director Dreyfus back behind camera.
Something went very wrong as a drug deal at a recycling plant in La Puerta turned into a violent shootout, leaving several gang members dead and police confused as to what has caused this recent upsurge in extreme gang crime. The police have called for calm and responded by flying a lot of helicopters over poor neighborhoods all night long in a show of community spirit.
Rural areas outside Los Santos are reporting a dramatic increase in gang violence in areas once thought immune to the scourge of organized crime. Reports say Latino street gang Los Barrios Aztecas have been shifting operations to outside of the city, a trend that worries rural residents, many of whom are irrationally afraid of minorities anyway.
Proposition 208 is on the ballots and has many asking why this wonder drug was outlawed in the first place. Patients in wheelchairs and yuppies in sports cars crowded a park in Los Santos to rally for the passage of a measure to legalize medical cocaine. Many say that those suffering depression and low ego are helped by the drug. However, things got out of hand at the rally here today as arguments broke out about things that are really, really
hello,
interesting.
Hello.
And fights broke out about the length of lines for the bathroom.
It was a Mayfall. Everyone grinding their teeth, paranoid, really into themselves, just like this town. And then everyone started fighting.
Celebrity news. Legendary recluse and Vinewood eccentric Peter Dreyfus is rumored to be doing the one thing he has studiously avoided for 30 years. He's about to direct a movie. Industry insiders are overjoyed at the news. Will she have a home on the scene?
I've just spoken to a movie exec. He didn't want me to record him or use his name, but I promise you, he was here. Anyway, he told me he was really excited about the prospect of Dreyfus working again, only he couldn't remember any of his movies. Then he said, actually, looked home.
Stopping by.
Important. Back to you in the studio.
Weasel News. Confirm your prejudices.
You step foot in this yard.
Why? It's half my house.
Yeah, I'ma call the police. Now, don't you step foot in this yard.
Why? It's half my house.
I understand that.
Where's this thing happening?
Down Grove Street.
I understand that.
Sports drink, laden with caffeine and sugar. To power your workout or important meeting. Thanks to TCS Energy Pro. Yes, it has a...
We shooting shit up. Spraying some motherfuckers, I can drive by with the best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga, for real.
Nothing's real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you in stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Ooh, first rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust?
Homie live up here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Either you got some dust?
Homie live up here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Hey, be on point. This fool janky.
Courier service. Packages to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for. Packages to collect. like that, huh?
You got the grip.
President accounted.
Sample.
Now we talking.
Trevor and Lamar. Lamar has some of the best fucking dialogue of this game. I love it.
Now we talking.
Trevor and Lamar. Lamar has
my throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leave it.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now you heard what your boy said. You're leaving.
Let's go.
Give me that. Give me that.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick. What the fuck?
What your boy said. You're leaving.
Did we ask for a key? Or a fucking ounce!
Man, that's motherfucking drywall!
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here!
Yeah. You can't fucking hustle a hustler!
Fucking hustle! Ah! Drywall! You got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here! Yeah! You can't fucking hustle! Yeah. Yeah. Bro, locked down! We got food! Fuck! They bust the van! We on foot now! Get the fuck out of here!
I'm not sure how Google streaming works.
Lame ass.
I should not look into that. To check it out, what two streaming sites do?
All over the city.
Help
equal as always, homie.
Let's split, my nigga, and keep our heads down. Nigga, and keep our heads down.
Self-defense.
Officer, it all started when they didn't have the kilo of cocaine we pre-ordered.
Man, I guess that ain't gonna fly.
The trouble kids get into.
We ain't out of this shit yet.
I'm starting to get why Michael might have appealed as a mentor. You shit. Need help.
Shit, I'll take whatever I can get.
You think we got time to go back to that drywall?
Man, I think we ought to lose the heat first.
All right, because that drywall looks, you know, high quality. I mean, we can make a fun night out of that brick.
Man, fuck you.
We gotta lose this heat, bro.
Some warning, eh? Hey, whoa!
my god, I'm missing it from there.
I can do 25 to life, can you? Now come on, lose them!
Why is their back window missing?
Unbelievable. Hey, this how it worked for you and Michael back in the day?
Not quite. No gangs in the Midwest, or if there were, they weren't cool ones.
Hey, you guys ever get conned? You know, licks like that. Because it seems like every time we go out, man, dude's trying to get over on us.
That's the gang mentality, bro. You're relying on the criminal element being trustworthy. That's pathetic.
Yeah, thanks, dawg. So what's the option?
You deal with civilians. liquor stores, gas stations, armored cars, banks, cash depots, easy pots when you stack them next to a street full of tooled up homeboys.
Man, it's always the way it plays out with LD, man. Bunch of G-Do fools wanting us dead and nothing to show for. Bar, man. Man, I love this dude, but damn, I need to roll with some pros, man. What's happening?
Whoa. Hey, buddy. Up here is as good as anywhere, bro. Just drop me off.
So, look, man, I guess we know each other now, right?
That we do, bro. I'll see ya.
See ya.
I'm gonna cut this stream short. Thanks, Mads, for hanging out and chatting with me. I will be back in a couple hours if anybody wants to hang out some more.
Thanks, Mads.
Yeah, thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it.